Coming up tonight, Championship crunch time. It's the final day of the season. Can Swansea City get back into the playoffs and keep the dream of an all-Welsh playoff final alive? The Gatland verdict. Wales coach Warren Gatland gives Sport Wales a special interview. He talks about the climax of the rugby season and looks ahead to the summer tour to New Zealand and the World Cup.
You've got to go down to New Zealand and with that confidence and belief that we can go down and hopefully win it.
And box office, we go behind the scenes on the set of a new boxing movie about the legendary Merthyr fighter Howard Winstone. Well, boxing now, and Wales has become one of the places to make a movie over the past few years. In Merthyr, Sport Wales was given special access on the set of Risen.
Merthyr Tydfil, one of the great fight towns of Wales. Home to the likes of Eddie Thomas, Johnny Owen and Howard Winstone.
There's no doubt who's the master inside, it's Winstone.
But what does this industrial estate on the outskirts of Merthyr have to do with the history of Welsh boxing?
An unlikely setting for an unlikely movie. For the past 5 years, they've been making a film about the former featherweight world champion, Howard Winstone.
When I was a young lad, I watched the Rocky film, and I think, like any kid who watched Rocky Balboa back then, absolutely fell in love with it, fell in love with boxing because of the film. So I've always wanted to do some sort of boxing film, really. Now, I'm from Merthyr Tydfil myself, and obviously we've got a great list of great boxers. And I think what fascinated me more than anything was the fact that Howard lost the three fingers. And I just thought, how could he box with one hand, essentially? It's almost like it was made up, you know? And I just thought that would just make a great sort of story for our film.
How much pressure does it add then, being from Merthyr yourself? You know people know everything about boxing in this area.
Yeah, it's good. There's a flip coin, really. On the one side, it's a lot of pressure because you're from the town. So a lot of people know you've got to do a good job. But on the other side, I don't think I'll ever do a project which is as close to my heart as this film, really. So while there is pressure, I think it gives me a bit more drive to make sure every little detail is perfect, if you like.
The man charged with playing the former world champion is young Welsh actor Stuart Brennan, a total boxing novice.
The pressures in playing like a legend like Howard Winstone are huge because not only do you have the family who we've involved very heavily on sets here, you've also got all the fans as well. And then you also, on top of that, just have the general expectations of doing a good job when you're acting. And the hardest bit to do has been the boxing. And now we're doing it to, you know, the top degree, as it were. We've got world champions in there. Some of the boxers have said, you know, you could be a pro boxer yourself if you, you know, wanted to go for it. And that's a huge compliment, you know, and that doesn't come about overnight.
As befits a movie about a boxing great, there's a fighting legend in the opposite corner. Playing the part of Vicente Saldivar, who beat Winstone 3 times, is another Mexican hero, Eric Morales. A world champion at 3 different weights, and one of the few to have beaten the best boxer in the world at the moment, Manny Pacquiao.
Gente del consejo fue a gente del consejo y gente de Cleto Reyes fueron a visitarme para ver si me gustaría caracterizar a Vicente Saldívar, un gran campeón mexicano que tuvo su época.
The extras are all local Merthyr men, people who watched Winstone's fights firsthand and knew the man himself.
I think it's very difficult to replicate Howard's style because his skills were absolutely sublime. That left jab, I don't think we've seen the like of it ever since his passing. But seeing some of the little moves that Stuart's been able to bring off, the spirit is right.
I think it's wonderful. It's a tremendous boost for the area, and it's a great boost for the boxing fans and followers of Howard throughout his career.
Transferring the skills of one of Wales's greatest sporting talents to the big screen has taken 5 years. A labour of love for actors and director alike, and a fitting tribute to a supreme talent.